Quran chapter 8, verses 55 and 56, lesson 1119. Title is The Worst of Beasts. Chapter Anfaal, Spies of Wa. I seek refuge in Allah from Satan, the outcast. In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful. Verse 55. Lo, the worst of beasts in Allah's sight are the ungrateful who will not believe. Verse 56. Those of them with whom thou madest a treaty, and then at every opportunity they break their treaty, and they keep not duty of Allah. Commentary. Ahdahum. The beasts, livestock. This word is plural of dabba, which is a tense of feminine subject. Dab means to be able to move from one location. It aims those beasts which can move at their own. Yanqu-zuuna, they break. Origin of this word is nakaza. Nakaza means to break, to do or go against anyone. The words nakiz, manakaza, and tanakaz, etc. are from the same region. Every word has the same meaning, breaking, being against, or opposing. Holy Quran desires to teach us that the human being should not consider himself today, should not consider himself totally free, fully independent. He should have belief in his heart that he is obedient and servant of the most potent and powerful Lord, Allah Almighty, who has created him and all those things which have been scattering around him, and everything has been running according to his prescribed laws. Out of creatures, the human beings are seen most arrogant and rebellious. Some of them are those who do not accept that law which he has prescribed for the humankind and want to choose their own way. In this verse, attention of these people who are present now is being drawn towards the circumstances of those people who have had contact with Islam and the Messenger of Allah Almighty, grace, glory, blessings and peace be upon him during his times. It is commanded that the worst people on the earth are those who do not believe in Allah Almighty and deny his revelations, and there is no hope that they will believe in future. Obviously, those people who do not believe in Allah Almighty, they cannot be faithful to their covenant. Moreover, whenever they get opportunity, break their treaty. These are the people who are the worst in entire creatures of Allah Almighty. As before, there were a people of law, the circumstances of which have been described in Surah Araf. When they got into any trouble, made a treaty of good disposition with Prophet Moses, peace be upon him. When the distress was removed, they broke their treaty. In the days of Allah's last messenger, grace, glory, blessing and peace be upon him, the Jews of the tribe of Banu Qurayza were like them as the folk of Rao. They used to make a treaty with the messenger, grace, glory, blessing and peace be upon him, for their safety that they would not help the idolaters of Mecca, but during war they used to become their partial, and after war they used to say to the messenger, grace, glory, blessings and peace be upon him, we could not remember. Now again we make a treaty of being not supporters of them. But when again there was any opportunity, they broke their treaty. Next to it, it has been explained in what manner should they be dealt with. Urdu mein samaat farmaiye. Unwaan hai, batreen khalaik. A'udhu billahi minash-Shay-taanir-Rajiim. Bis-Millaahir-Rah-maanir-Rahiim. Inna sharrad-dawaaabbi indAllaahil-laziina kafaruu fahum la yu'minoon. Allaziina aahatta minhum summa yanqu-zuuna ahdahum fi kulli marratinw-wa la yatta-quun. Sab jaandaron mein badtar Allah ke haan wo hain jo munkar hue phir wo imaan nahi laate jin se tune muahida kiya unme se phir wo har baar apna ehd todte hain aur wo dar nahi rakhte ad-dawaaabbi chalne phirne wale daabba ki jama hai jo ism fa'il muannas ka siga hai dab ke maani hai apni jagah se harkat karne ke qabil hona murad jaandar hain jo khud ba khud chal phir sakte hain yanqu-zuuna todte hain muzare ka siga hai naqaza se naqaza ke maani todna kisi ke khilaf chalna ya karna naqeed munaqaza tanaqul isi maade se bane hain sab mein todne ya khilaf hone ke maani paaye jaate hain Qur'an Hakim hame ye samjhana chahta hai ke insaan apne aap ko bilkul azad na samjhe uske dil mein ye yaqeen hona chahiye ke wo ek sabse zyada qawi aur taaqatwar aqa ka tabe farman hai jisne use aur un sab cheezon ko jo uske ird gird nazar aa rahi hain paida kiya hai aur har cheez uske muqarrara qaide ke mutabiq chal rahi hai makhlooqat mein insaan sabse zyada sarkash nazar aata hai unme se baaz to Allah subhanahu wa taala ko aur uske qanoon hi ko جو اس نے انسان کے لیے مقرر کیا ہے نہیں مانتے اور اپنی چلانی چاہتے ہیں اس آیت میں ان لوگوں کو جو اس زمانے میں موجود ہیں اور جن کا اسلام سے اور رسول اللہ صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم سے رابطہ پڑا ہے ان کے احوال کی طرف توجہ دلائی جا رہی ہے ارشاد ہے کہ سب سے بدتر وہ لوگ ہیں جو اللہ سبحانہ و تعالیٰ کا انکار کر بیٹھتے ہیں جن کے ایمان لانے کی امید نہیں ظاہر بات ہے کہ اللہ تبارک و تعالیٰ کے نام ماننے والے اپنے عہد و پیمان پر قائم نہیں رہ سکتے بلکہ جب موقع ملتا ہے عہد توڑ ڈالتے ہیں یہ لوگ تمام مخلوقات میں سب سے بدتر ہیں جیسے پہلے فرعون کے لوگ تھے جن کا حال سورۃ الاعراف میں گزرا ہے کہ مصیبت میں پھنسے تو حضرت موسیٰ علیہ السلام سے نیک چلنے کا عہد کیا مصیبت چل گئی تو فوراً عہد توڑ ڈالا ہاں حضرت صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم کے زمانے میں یہود بنی قریظہ بھی ایسے ہی تھے وہ اپنے بچاؤ کے لیے آپ صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم سے عہد کر لیتے کہ ہم مشرکین مکہ کی مدد نہیں کریں گے لیکن لڑائی میں ان کے طرفدار ہو جاتے اور آپ صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم سے بعد میں کہتے کہ ہمیں یاد نہیں رہا تھا ہم پھر غیر جانبداری کا عہد کرتے لیکن موقع آنے پر پھر توڑ ڈالتے آگے بتایا گیا ہے کہ ان کے ساتھ کیا سلوک کرنا چاہیے صدق اللہ مولانا العظیم فصدق رسوله النبي الأمي الكريم